here with Marlene Alberio, the founder and producer of Ethnic Marketing Solutions and Latinas in Power. Please tell me a little bit about this.
Well, Latinas in Power is a professional development platform for the Latina woman. It is produced by a Latina, so I'm very familiar with some of the opportunities and challenges that Latinas are facing today. This is the sixth year of this conference, and every year we invite a nationally known, well-known Latina. There's a lot of exciting things going on here today. A well-known Latina that attracts the women to come. Most of these Latinas are successful in their own right. They have either become multimillionaires through business or through their careers. And often they're celebrities. And this year we do have a celebrity coming. Rosie Perez, as many people know, is just doing some tremendous work out in our community. And she will be our keynote speaker this year at the Latinas in Power Symposium, which is on Friday, May 8th at the Hilton Hotel in Hartford, Connecticut. It's a full day full of workshops, motivational speakers, obviously Rosie. We have a great show at the end of the day to help celebrate. And usually I attract about 500 to 600 Latinas who are on the move. This is for the Latina that is on a career track, whether it's in a company, a business, an organization, or the Latina that is looking to be in business, starting a business or growing a business. So if you're one of these Latinas that is inspired by having other women in an environment that motivates you, this is the place for you to come.